Both have captain's attributes. Both are leaders in their own right. There's a roll-up by Natalya.
And being a captain is a huge responsibility. I mean, you're the quarterback of the team. Win or lose, it's on your shoulders.
And David, listen, I've been in a number of Survivor Series. The key to Survivor Series is to survive.
Crucifix by Nikki Bella.
And a lot of times with people you don't want to really survive with. So I would actually get along with Mauro if we're sitting there fighting Raw.
Thank you.
Only Nikki. That night, Mauro. Never again. One night a year.
Basement dropkick by Nikki Bella on Natalya. But Natalya takes her feet out from under her.
Natty
by nature.
Vicious clothesline. Ooh. Caught Natalya's arm. Right into a face buster of some kind with her knee.
Corner clothesline by Nikki Bella. Off the corner with that enziguri. Nikki Bella almost vanquished Natalya right there, so close to becoming the captain. Natalya pulling out all the stops here, looking for the Romero special.
Of course, the Hearts haven't had great luck in Canada.
Just look at Nikki Bella trying to power out on the inverted surfboard. Rolls up into the...
STF!
Page on a John Cena's playbook!
Here is your winner by submission, Nikki Bella.
I see somebody's been studying up with their boyfriend.
Behind, here comes Carmella, who's been Nikki Bella's shadow, and she's grounding and pounding away on Nikki Bella.
This has become...
Carmella just used the Bella Buster on Nikki Bella, adding insult to injury.
And then taunted her with a little, you can't see me.